As we grow and learn, we accumulate a body of knowledge that helps us answer basic questions based on common sense. For example, if you asked an adult what the product is of 2 times 2, the instant response would be 4. However, when it comes to differentiating between terms like Great Britain, Britain, and England, most people would have some idea that the terms refer to different things, but many might struggle to explain that difference accurately. Certain questions initially appear straightforward, but become more complex as we delve deeper into the details and contemplate the various possibilities. One such intriguing question is whether coconuts classify as fruits, nuts, or seeds. Coconuts are a bit of an enigma in the botanical world, as they exhibit characteristics of fruits, seeds, and nuts. However, many students are befuddled by this flexibility. So let's try to unravel the mystery. Before we proceed any further, it's important to understand what these botanical definitions actually mean. Simply put, a fruit is the mature ovary of a flower, typically containing seeds. It is a product of the fertilized egg in a plant's flower, and is responsible for protecting and dispersing the seeds. Fruits come in all shapes, sizes, and textures. They could be soft like a strawberry, hard like an apple, or squishy like a banana. But what about coconuts? Coconuts are clearly fruits by this definition. They develop from their flower's fertilized egg and carry the seed of the coconut palm tree inside. Next is the term nut, a concept that gets a bit tricky. In botanical terms, a nut is a hard-shelled fruit that doesn't split open to release its seed. One common example of a true nut is an acorn, the fruit of the oak tree. It has a tough outer shell, but does not split open naturally to disperse its seed. You might assume that the hard shell of the coconut makes it a nut too, but in scientific realms, coconuts are not considered true nuts, even though they carry the term nut in their name. Lastly, let's look at seeds. A seed carries the genetic information from the parent plant and gives rise to a new plant. When you plant a seed, it grows into that new plant. The large, hard interior of a coconut that you see when you crack the fruit open is actually the seed. It's the part of the coconut that will give rise to a new coconut palm if it's planted. Thus, coconuts are also seeds of the coconut palm. To summarize, the coconut can be described as a fruit, a nut, and a seed. Botanically, it is a fruit because it develops from the flower's fertilized egg and houses the seed of the coconut palm tree inside. While it's not considered a true nut based on scientific terminology, it does fit the common definition of a nut, as it has a hard shell. Finally, the solid core within the coconut, which is capable of growing into a new plant, is the seed. So, in response to whether coconuts are fruits, nuts, or seeds, the answer is that they are all three.